a 1973 Honda CB450. Start up for you. Let's just check all the lights. Make sure everything's good. All right, turn it on. Left turn signal. Great. Right turn signal. Good. High beams. Well, it's low beam. High beam. Good. I don't know if you can see that, but that's the brake light. Now I'm going to start it up. Put it on half choke, run, it's in neutral. And there is the Honda 1973 CB450 with 3,301 miles.